Good morning, everyone. How are you all doing today? Comic Kathy here with more Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Last time we explored, we got a bunch of food chef people to eat food that wasn't bad food. A couple Korok seeds. Died once, because that's just kind of what we do. And this time we're going to unlock a tower immediately. Because we need to. We desperately, desperately need to. Hey there, Bilson. I'll say, what's your problem? Came to the bottom of the hill. All right, so I'm guessing something to do with the caves. So caves at the bottom of the hill. That's what I already did. There's a battle talus. Up there's the cave. Blow it up. Keep blowing things up. Sapphire wand. We just have long sticks. Traveler's claymore. Long stick. All of the sticks. Hopeful while we're at it. Shield of the Mind's Eye. Interesting. So that's a spear. I need to put something at the end of that spear.
Ha-ha!
this leads us outside. Okay. That leads us outside. Now those frogs. Let's see, which way do I want to go? I want to go this way. Do need that. No, not the luminous siege. I need. There we go. Talus Stone Heart. I think I just got a dino there. So if we go up from here, this hidden room and thing, where does that spit us out? What if we go up from here? A couple more steps forward. Right here. There we go. Say, there were two sticks. Turn on this tower. Let's go to the sky. Time to finally start exploring this area in full. Wow. see so much from up here. Surface map obtained. Oh wow, there's a big thing over there. So I want to go to my left. This stuff around here, and there's even something pretty sizable right there. Shrine. Alright, where is the actual shrine part of this? Lined up nice and perfectly. Yes, it makes it a little bit harder to get over there, but we can turn this way. Cool luminous rock right there. I would like to get up to it at some point. Very much so. That's what I'm looking for, vending machine. Yeah, not what I'm ultimately looking for. But wonder if this one will have steering sticks for me. Please have steering sticks for me. Well, springs, I'll take it. And cannons! Oh, that's fun. Get another round of stuff. Huh. got cannons in my inventory now, so that's good. Green light over there. We have to go to that eventually. See about getting over here. There we go, easy enough. Tree nuts, some sundae lions. Enough to get this across. Almost there. There we go. Shrine activated. I think what they actually wanted me to do was rotate the platform so it connects the left side and where the crystal is, take the long way around, and then take the long way back. But, eh, my way's faster. And inside the rock we go. Oh, and we get a free shrine. Don't know why that was so hard to say. Some more hearts at some point. I need all of the hearts. Because I keep dying very, very easily. Alright, I want to see what's over here. Thank you. Mineral rock. Awesome, I can actually now deepen my will with the sages. If I want to go over here. Alright, what can I lift up around here? Well, when in doubt. A bridge. Trust myself. Trust myself in the do this properly. Old map. Nice. I'll take it. It's an underground old map. We'll have to go investigate that sometime. Switch back to that. Charges. Always gotta get more charges. I'll stuff up here. Big hearty radish. That's fun. And a regular hearty radish. radishes around here? No, but we got some clouds. Making it a little hard to see. Apples. What do we got up here? We got Korok. Kakariko Village. Well, that's convenient. I completely messed up that Korok seed. For some reason, I was thinking Kakariko Village was further south. Works for me. An upright device. Oh, I see now. Alright, so you want me to launch myself by activating this. This is what I actually want. Okay, I thought I could bring that along with me and cheat some things out, but I guess not. Back. Why do you keep jumping off? Okay, so you can climb these. Up. There we go. Got up and around. Somehow. There we go. Step back over because I just realized we can do it from here. It up here, no problems. Easy enough. Ooh, fairy tonic. I'd rather have actual fairies, but fairy tonic works too, I guess. Excuse me. Yeah, it's almost there. Now I get the next catapult. There we go. This. close enough. Go. And there we go. Let's see how well this works. Yep, hit the ceiling. That's always fun to do. Alright, now let's explore Kakariko Village. Maybe they'll have some armor here. That'd be nice. Could always use more armor. Oh, a Zonai device machine. All right, what we got here? Balloons, fans, big wheels, and stabilizers. Cool. Okay. This from farther away. Yeah, no idea what those circles are for. This place is really beautiful. Actual entrance or exit. Looks like exit. Oh, but the other village is right down here. And there's a great fairy fountain. How many more do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4 more towers, and then I have the whole map, which is something I do very much want. Armor shop, hold up. Big ring ruins, huh? No. let's go explore the ruins, obviously. We're going to be doing that. So what's your illness? Oh, you got gloom. Okay. And clothing shop? Okay. Wow, rude. Oh, what's up? Okay, what's wrong? Obviously, I know. Need to fight off the gloom. Say porridge, rice, milk, and wild greens. Rice and milk from the merchants we travel west. I'm hurting for those. Yeah, I. So what's this actually saying? So I need rice, milk, and wild greens. I don't think I have any milk. So I need to get some milk. This house. Alright, here's a clothing shop that I was looking for. Okay. Yes, I know. I need. I'm gonna help you guys out. Prices 5,000, 5,000, 5,000, yeah. Ooh, skeletons. Skeleton outfit. Alright, so I need. Survey team and general stores all the way down here. I need the general store. Actually, real quick while I'm here. Is the sage stronger? I'm gonna hold off on that a little bit more. part container. So I only have a bond with one sage, so I don't know how this whole thing works. Go grab my heart containers. What's up, man?
Ooh.
Say, I know about the ring ruins.
Ooh.
What's up, man?
Hey.
10,000 rupees. What the heck? Am I coming back already? Okay, looks like I'm doing a lot of side quests for Kakariko today. Parts over here, arrows. You got a problem?
Oh. Oh.
Small fishing town, southeast coast, okay. Let's see. Let's do Codger's Quarrel first. You're up here. Just wanna get the clothing options, but they are so dang expensive. To lower them, I need to make porridge with anti-gloom powers. Tomatoes, nice, didn't need those. I just came from there.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Say, what do you got? Milk. Tell me the lot of them.
Ah.
Tell me the lot of them.
Ah.
And I see you here, buddy. Extra save with this. Madison, buddy. Man, I've missed you. To help you, buddy. Ooh, sneaky mushroom rice ball.
Ah!
And a bomb flower. I'll happily take a bomb flower.
Whoa.
It was good to see Addison. Good to help him out. Alright, so we do have milk and we do have rice. Ruins. Oh, you guys have a monster problem? All right, clear out the monsters. Got it. Of course, it's raining. Okay. Flamethrower, a rocket, something in there. Thank you.
that stunk? Sorry, one second. I'll get rid of him. Everything is taken care of. I will take these bright broom seeds for myself. Thank you very, very much. I also want to find. There we go. Those who most meet among the granted qualification are chosen as stages. Reduce good stones are henceforth stages. Length, town dimensions become stages by taking up secret stones. Cool. So that's one of those down. Yeah. And let's get what's in this chest. Strong Zonite Sword. Okay. That might be fun. That might be funny, too. Around here in Ring Ruins. Not much else, actually.
What?
Yeah, all the monsters are gone. Problem solved.
Ah.
Yes, you need to balance things out.
Oh.
Ah. Thank you. Reopen the store.
Ah. Ah.
Except for the floating one within the village itself.
Hmm.
I mean, I know what they mean by sage and secret stone. It's obvious to me, anyway. Okay, let's see. Where's the next ring ruin? What's up? Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty cool. All right. I just want to know what makes you curious. You're not boring me. Say, what are the Sky Islands?
Oh. Ah.
Wonder if we'll get the Sky P at this point. Anything live up there? Trying to cultivate plants. Yeah, I did read that.
Oh.
Okay, let's see if we can get around here. Spectacularly. How do we get back up around?
Oh.
I can go this way? No. What's it say here? Man, the ring ruins are really busted up all over the place. Oh, there's a sound. Those are orders? Ooh. I highly doubt that. I don't trust that. Yeah. Hey, guys. Hey, it's nice to see you again, Paya. I remember she used to be so enamored with Link way back when. One second. Hi.
Ah.
I'm kind of happy to see you again too, Paya. So I really need to go inspect those though. See, that's where I doubt it. I'm pretty sure I met him before. Alright, so I can't go in until I take care of this whole Zelda thing. Thank you. Yeah, I wasn't trying to step up there. I was trying to turn so I could talk to you, but of course the game says no, no, no. Yeah, sure. Aww. Cute kid. Okay, so now what do I do with this? Yeah, no problem. Oh, thank you.
Ah. Ah.
Okay, what's the problem? Big bird eggs. Follow the cuckoos. When morning comes.
Yeah.
That makes sense. So porridge is rice, milk, and wild greens. That should make porridge, correct? Okay, good. Veggie porridge. So, we do it again. Rice. Milk. Wild greens. Cold resistance. Where's the anti-gloom stuff? Sky, Iron, Razor, Silent, Stamina, Muddle Bud, Dora Shroom, Rush Shroom, Bright Cap. I know I have anti-gloom stuff around here somewhere. Swift Carrot, Stamina Bulb, Dura Carrot, Silent Princess, Fortified Pumpkin, Hardy Rash, Sky Shroom, Defense, Strength, Stealth, stamina. Cold. Warm. Rush. Stamina limit. Maximum hearts. Shock fruit. Splash fruit. Dazzles. Golden apple. Palm fruit. Stuff here somewhere. Should be a green that I have a lot of. Oh, Sunday lions. Hold. Sunny veggie porridge. There we go. We're gonna eat the non-sunny version right now. We need a little bit of health. Yeah, apparently you need to follow those guys first thing in the morning. Gloom porridge. Yep, sunny porridge. Yeah, no problem. That's no problem. Yep, so we gotta go save a village eventually here. Good family moment, and all I did was make porridge. Yeah, I'll definitely 100,000% stop by. Oh, thanks. Energizing porridge. Alright, now that's done. Sell me cheap clothing. Can't even look me in the eyes, huh? So yeah, what is it? Attach a weapon to a shield, then you can attack. Yep. Did actually know that. He literally just told me, so I'm good. Alright, did you lower the prices? Yay! More manageable prices! Ooh, Sheikah fabric. I'll take that. This is why I was grinding rupees to get more armors. Looks like I got just enough to get all three of these. I gotta do another grind session to get these armors. 800, 800, and 800. So that's 2400.
Yeah.
Also have to get these stealth things upgraded. Oh, and I also need to find the rest of the electric rubber set. I'll put back on my cold armor. Alright. Sleep until morning. Right. Mission for that. It's a place with four tents. Well, let's look up first and foremost. With four tents. Is it all the way up there? Two tents. Since the owner's gonna change the survey team's bed sheets, their tents are looking in four different areas though. So he's not sure which one. Oh, it's just four areas. Huh? Let's climb up here. Grab these blue nightshades. There. Ooh, beehive. Whoa, time out. Now I can see roughly where we're landing. And I can see where I need to go. This route. Okay, that's scary. Oh, yay, sword. See, I can't grab it unless I drop something. Take that, and I will figure out something to attach to it later. If I just get this activated. Activate the light route, please. Well, there's that dragon I was shooting at earlier. Oh, hello, there's ruins up there. Yeah, I want to go see what that is. See the kind of stuff that's there. Baskets, fans, rockets, wings. Okay, nothing really here, but I do want these postals. And this bomb. Down there. I just need to grab some postals while I'm at this area. Someone tells me I'm gonna need a lot of them at some point. Also, I'm curious. Oh, that's a Yiga clan thing? Oh, now I gotta take this on. Stealth suit now. actually get up there? What's the official way? Hey, I know. Got a gloom heart now. I just realized something. This is fun and all, but I gotta get back here. I don't want to miss this chicken thing. Since I go somewhere first thing in the morning. Really don't want to miss it. So where did they go? They don't like rain either. These chickens. No. Oh. die. Gosh darn rain. Got you. Chickens. It's actually bothering me a little bit. Where the heck are they? Go. There they are. Chickens came up from this way. This is new. Oh, the husband always kisses all his her. Help. Tough meat stuffed pumpkin. Using fortified pumpkin and fresh meat. I love her so much. Truly is the apple of my eyes. We have apples. Hot buttered apple. Butter and goat butter. It's my precious treasure. It's similar. She's now a sweetheart. She cares for my sister. Rising honey apples. Alright, so does that mean I can just take this stuff? So it's a pumpkin stuffed with meat, huh? Sure enough. Silent Princess while I'm at it. Alright, so I missed that. Missed doing the chicken quest. Let's see what's around here. That definitely looks like an arena of some sort. So let's look at this arena first. Probably gonna die in this arena, just saying. Well, it's nice that you stopped by for a second, Chendred. Hopefully you enjoy the game when you do get around to playing it. Right now, I have no idea what this stuff is. It just looks like an arena. With nothing to do in it. So let's go back over there. Let's see about taking down another Yiga clan fortress. It is a cool looking arena. I have no idea what it's used for. Don't touch the bad stuff. I need those. Collection of Poe souls. Ooh, bomb flowers. Thank you very much. Oh, even more important than that. go. Set that down. Let's see, there was a rock right there. Yep, that's what I was looking for. And it's probably not gonna stay on it too easily. Okay, good. If I can just get that to stay like that. Alright. We're going to be invading this place in a few seconds. Might as well save before we go in. The guy who's sealing the door. So now we can go in with no problems. Definitely needed that. And we got a schematic for a device. Okay, so it's what I built, just with a stake to keep it in the ground. Ow. High ground. Large bow. Another large bow, because again, I need all the post holes I can get. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, please, 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 please tell me I can do this. Nope, it's stuck. Darn it. What we got here? We got cannons, we got lights. Spikes, ow. Walls that stretch from floor to ceiling in the depths. So it rules impossible to pass them. I mean, to scale the monstrous barriers, better to hunt for a detour. Entering a wall in the depths, you must search. You can determine whether it stretches up to the ceiling. Fortunately, objects that look like icicles made of rock often dangle near such walls. Okay, so it's talking about stakes. So let's see. There we go. There we go. Now we are flying all the way to that thing over there. Although that pole of soul is very, very tempting. This thing is fun. It's just a big drain on battery. Okay, so let's climb a wall. I can just get up here. Cheese it a little bit. Well, that worked out incredibly well. Get some light into this place. What I can and cannot see. Alright. We now have this giant area. Building platform there. Some type of ruins down there. Excuse me. Alright, let's go follow these darn chickens. Need to take a picture of that for my compendium. I need to honestly all of the things that I'm slowly working to get pictures of. A lot of it I just forget to take pictures. Yeah, that should get rid of all the new tags. Now we're just going to wait. We're gonna follow these chickens and see where they go. Before you ask, no, this is not exciting, but it needs to be done. I'm being very quiet right now. Link himself is getting tired of staring at chickens. Yeah. somewhere first thing in the morning. That's what we gotta figure out, where they go. Going, little chickens. That dragon goes down into that hole a lot. Come on, chickens, where are you going? Got it. Now I got it for the compendium. Come on. Yeah, it's gonna go somewhere. Going. Still going. We're going up the stairs. Okay, all the way up the mountain? All right. Aha, the chicken cave. Damaged. All the way back. So many items. I like that sword too. Yep. That's what I was looking for. That bubble gem. No, I want this. Get me out of here. When you're in caves, there's always a quick way out. Okay, that works. Now I know where the cave is. I was like, here you go. You. There, that side quest is complete. Okay. That's probably a good one to end it on. The only last thing we'll do before we really get going is go back up to our great fairy and upgrade the armor that we have. Falls. Boom. All right, great fairy.
Mm. Huh?
Oh, I need electric Levasso's horns? Okay. Blue nightshades for this, though.
Hmm. Mm.
Enhance.
Oh. Mm. Huh. Hmm. Mm.
Go back to Kakariko. And that's where we're gonna save and end it off in Kakariko Village. We got a lot of stuff done, a lot of Kakariko explored, but still need to do more. But this is where we're going to call it for now. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope everyone has a wonderful rest of their day. And I'll see you all next time.